Sendegeya was ordered to pay a cash bail of 1 million shillings and deposit his passport before court to secure bail. His four sureties, including his son, wife and mother-in-law, were ordered to execute a non-cash bond of 10 million shillings each as security to ensure his return to court when required.
The sureties presented by the applicants are substantial sureties for purposes of this application. The accused person or the applicant herein also presented before court an introductory letter from his place of residence at Namukoko Janda LC1 in Namukoko Division, Chira Municipality in Wakiso District, to prove his fixed place of abode. This document was never objected to by the state attorney.
Stanley Sendegeya was first arraigned in court on the 22nd of November after his arrest by the State House Anti-Corruption Unit on his way to Nakasero Hospital, where he allegedly received daily medication for a stroke. Prosecution states that Sendegeya forged a CV purporting that he held a master's degree in business administration in the month of July 2020 with intent to deceive. During the same month, he gave false information to a recruitment firm, Deloitte Uganda Limited offices at Lumumba Avenue. He has been ordered to report back to court on December 14, 2023 for the mention of his case. Still in court, Nakawa Chief Magistrate Court has further remanded Choto Abdul Rashid alias Njovu to Luzira Prisons until the 18th of December 2023. This after prosecution led by Mariam Kulthum told court that inquiries into this matter are still underway. Presiding Chief Magistrate Arias Kakoza adjourned the matter to enable prosecution continue with the inquiries. Njovu is accused of murdering two foreign tourists and a local tour guide in Queen Elizabeth National Park in Kasese last month. Prosecution alleges that Njovu and others still at large on the 17th of October 2023 at Queen Elizabeth National Park in Kasese District with the purpose of influencing the government or intimidating the public carried out an attack on a honeymoon couple, David Balo James and Gaya Cecilia. The couple was killed together with their Ugandan tour guide. Rachel Nashwala reporting for the news.